Everybody, we found this pregnant praying mantis in our backyard, and we decided to take it in and try to help it. So we've been taking care of it, and it's doing well. And here we fed it on mino, and what we do is we just flip the screen over because it likes to hang out on the screen, and I hand fed her the mino, and she was thirsty, so she started licking the water off, and then realized, wait a minute, this is food. And now she's devouring it. And you can see right here, she laid a nice sack of eggs. So we're going to wait till the eggs hatch, and then we're going to take the babies, and we're going to let them loose in our yard when the warm weather comes, so we can let them back out into the wild. So, and you can see down there, there's another minnow swimming around in a cap of water that we put there. Oh, I'm losing focus on her. Yeah, let's see. Why am I losing focus on this? It's focusing on the screen, that's why. There it is. Look at that. Come on, focus. What is my subject?
Just eating the stomach first.
Oh, it's kind of dark right there. I don't have enough light. I guess this is the best angle for the lighting. Oh, I'm curious to see how much of this minnow she devours.